God, Jesus Christ, my Lord and Savior. Pastor Field, family, friends of the First Baptist Church of Chesterfield, we just thank you for supporting us in another very successful Bill Horace Annual Day. And these young men up here are an example of what ministry and service guided by the Holy Spirit. This is an example of what you can do. And this is the fruit of our effort right here. So we thank you. I want to also acknowledge a couple of members who I know they would love to be up here if they could. Brother Perry. And Brother Lonzo. You know we'll probably be up here with us, and this is not our prayers and blessings here too. So Deacon Waddell, stand up for me. Every year that we've had Free Central, Deacon Waddell has taken on the task of organizing and bringing everything together. And it makes my job as president easy. but I just want to thank you personally for what you've done and how this all this comes together in such a great way. Were you all blessed today? Thanks to our musicians. Thanks to Free Central. Stacy, thank you.
Driving home last night, I was thinking about dear sister Charlie Mae. A song came to mind, that song by Larry Graham. The woman in the blue, you're in the blue. It's apropos for Charlie Mae, because you know she makes us all for letting Luther Vandross and Eagle Rice. She is a Barnabas, she is a Pericles, someone who comes alongside and encourages. And she is just wonderful. So we got this spot for you. And it says, how can we praise and let us count the ways? It says to our beloved soulful sister Charlie Mae, on behalf of Pastor Stubblefield and the men's singing ministry, we want to thank you for your tireless, passionate work with our men's choir. Words cannot express the deep love and gratitude we have for you. We thank Christ for you. And then it says, you are truly the hot sauce on our chicken wings. We love you, Charlie. We love seeing you.